How's it going out there? This is Jordan Jones on Punch Out NES. The finale of this LP is what this is, with the legendary Mr. Dream. Let me explain what he does first. In round one, he delivers these knockout punches. You can get a little bit extra damage if you punch him in the back of his head, or if you delay your second punch against him. And then afterwards, after the first 1.5 minutes, he'll start doing, I'm trying to think, jabs, winking jabs. And you can get a star if you delay your punch after dodging it. Everywhere else, he's just tough. That's all I have to say. He's the toughest fighter in the game. It's so tedious. I know. Then round two, he'll do the real tricky straights. They run out hearts and other punches. Then his uppercuts won't knock you down no more. Here we go, Mr. Dream. I'm just gonna concentrate here and let's see how I do. Okay, round one. This one lasted without being knocked down for the first 40 seconds. That's pretty good. I ain't mad. Yes! Easier part right here. Knocked him down 1:46. Not bad at all. It's pretty good actually. He's only knocked me down once. Okay. At least I want to knock him down once. This is it for this LP afterwards. Next time we'll do New Super Luigi U. I don't have to concentrate as bad here. I can dodge through this. But I still pay attention to the game. Oh yeah. Just this part's not that bad. I'm gonna save my healing, which is the healing in between rounds, just in case if I need it between rounds 2 and 3. Okay. I'm just gonna concentrate to this part. I already explained what the parts are like. This is one of the easier parts right here. It's not that hard for this part. I just block and punch. If you time it completely perfect, you can hit him and get a star. But I don't know the timing. And we knocked him down, that's it. See, not that hard for that part right there. Get 6 punches on the uppercuts now. I don't know his pattern, but I just know how to dodge his punches. Block the first 3 and dodge the last one. That's what I normally do right there. Hopefully we'll be able to do it in round 2. We'll have to see. I will with this last minute. Yes! And this LP is over! Enjoy the credits. By now, at least. Here we go. This is an amazing game. I enjoyed playing through this game. It was so fun. Credits. Guess what? I cannot believe I beat him this quick in round 2. I may have made it look easy there, but this fight was really, really difficult for me. All the times I've lost to him, I've lost him the most. There were definitely difficult fighters in the game, at least some of them. But this one's like, it's on difficulty. And the end, I did pretty good at the end. Round 3 is the easiest round, to say the least. The hardest part is just the first 1:30 in round 1. Everywhere else, I can do it just like I can anybody else. And this is the credits. And this LP's over. Next time we'll do New Super Luigi U. The end. It was such an awesome game. I enjoyed the Let's Play. It was so much fun. It is a game to speedrun, and that was it. Hope that was helpful. And have a good one.